You too.
Lee.
License to drive. It's very, very hot out here too. But we're about to get started with our next part of the process. We're going to clay and we're going to brush the car down, all the joints and seams. We already did the decon last time. So now we're going to prep the paint for the first wash. But first we're going to do a snail foam one more time. We're going to clay it with the artificial clay right here. Artificial clay bar. And I'll show you how to use that properly. And then we will brush it and then get ready for the first wash. All right? So that's what we're doing today. All right, let's go. And all the purple stuff is from the iron on the ground, from the ferrets earlier. You want to get into all the seams and get into all the little pieces to get some of that little small dirt out before you start your big wash, because once again, you don't want to scratch the paint.
know you couldn't see.
I know you couldn't see, but that's okay, because I'm just going over this and I'm about to rinse it now. But first, I want to let you guys know that if you like this, go ahead and like and subscribe. And we have more content like this coming. Once again, this is not just about Tesla. This is just what's happening in my life right now. And we can get to some discussion about cars and stuff like that. But for now, let's get this rinsed so we can start with the clay. So let's see, where's a way I can show you guys how to do this clay thing properly. I'm gonna try over here. I think you guys can see. The idea is to use the lubricant to use the water from the soap sponge to lubricate the pad. Okay? So what you're doing is you're wetting it down and then you're wiping it down with the clay. Okay? So just use the soap and let the soap come down and you just wipe off the panel.
Okay. Oh, you go away. So that's all we're doing. We're just using the soap and letting the clay do the work. You can do this technique with actual clay or artificial clay like this. I got this at like AutoZone or somebody. Why are we doing this? We're doing this to get the adhesive off from the shipping. And you can tell you're finished when everything is nice and smooth to the touch. That's why you can't wear gloves during this part. Ordinarily, I've had black gloves on, okay?
Wash, rinse, rinse, wash.
Okay, we're just taking this one panel at a time. Don't do this for the whole car. One panel at a time. This is real clay, you have to be careful about this trim. And by the way, I'm getting a lavalier mic. I need more subscribers. This was expensive. Sit in. Rinse. And that's one panel done. So, I'll do the rest of the car and be back.